Neil was 9, he didn't like pickles. But that soon changed. By the time he was 18, Neil liked girls, so he didn't like onions. In his 20s, Neil's tastes changed frequently. At 35, Neil liked tomatoes, but not mustard. He still liked onions, but not special sauce. He liked bacon, and he loved pickles.
A quarter pounder with bacon, tomatoes, and extra pickles, thanks.
We're always changing. Now we've got rid of the warming trays, and we'll only make your burger when you order it.
Sorry, hold the pickles. I don't like them anymore.
And we'll make it just the way you like it.